After a strong finish to the 2006 season, the SFU Clan men's soccer team is on a mission to qualify for the NAI National Championships. With training camp opening on August 1st, the Clan are setting the tone early for 2007.
It's definitely very clear in my mind that this is my last year. And, you know, I haven't won a regional title in all 3 years I've been here, and that eats away at me. And basically, yeah, it's my last year, and the way I'm going into it is to hold nothing back. It's 4 months of hard work, but, you know, I want to see how far me, myself, and the team can go and have no regrets at the end of the season.
The story of the 2006 season happened even before the first chapter was written, when Lee Simbalek, Lucas Barrett, and Justin Carvery all missed out on the campaign due to injury. With those three players back in the lineup, plus a stellar recruiting class, head coach Dave Ellegott is ready for the year to begin.
It's exciting, man. It's awesome. I'm excited. It's a great time of year because everybody is refreshed and recharged and eager to get back at it. Everybody's optimistic, particularly about this season, and so the energy is there, the enthusiasm is there, and just tidying up a little bit of the rustiness from the off season is not a burden at all. I mean, it's something that I look forward to, and I'm really excited to see where this team goes. So it's a great time of year because of the anticipation.
The other story from 06 was the lack of offensive output, placing the onus on the Clan defense to get results. After missing a full year due to injury, striker Justin Carvery is ready to help his team get back on the positive side of the score sheet.
It's really exciting. I was devastated when I couldn't play last year. It was hard to watch my team struggle, and I know it was a bit of a rebuilding year. We took a big hit in the offseason with players lost and players that couldn't return. So, I mean, I'm definitely excited to get back in the grind, and I've been waiting all last year and all summer, and I'm just excited about everything.
Off the field, the camaraderie between teammates is more than evident to outsiders. Keeper Thomas Lindley credits that bond as a large contributor to the team's success.
It's great. I've been on teams where it hasn't been this kind of relationship throughout the team, and it makes things a little more awkward. I think it hurts the results on the field if you're not able to get together off the field. So I think the close camaraderie amongst everyone really helps the atmosphere. Everyone tends to be pretty positive. I mean, I would definitely say that's a strong part of our team, how well everyone gets along. There's no cliques, there's no groups where everyone kind of hangs out by themselves. So I think it really makes us stronger as a unit.
One player who will miss out on the bonding of training camp will be Luca Bellissimo. Originally from South Africa, Bellissimo will compete for Canada at the World University Games later this summer and return to the team for the season opener.
Oh, I'm really excited. I actually leave in 2 weeks for that, and we're going to Thailand and China. And, you know, unfortunately, it sort of conflicts with SFU because I'm going to miss a couple weeks of training camp. But, you know, I spoke to Dave about it, and it's just going to be, he went as a player too, and he said it's an amazing experience. And once I get back, I'll be able to come straight into the swing of things for our first game.
With training camp on the horizon and the season under a month away, the SFU men's soccer team is definitely excited about 2007. Your first chance to see the Clan in action will be August 29th when they host Warner Pacific College. For the Clan Athletics Network, I'm Scott McLean.